National Weather Service in Wilmington has issued a tornado warning for East Central Georgetown County in northeastern South Carolina, southeastern Horry County in northeastern South Carolina. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Myrtle's Inlet, moving northeast at 65 miles an hour. Hazard: tornado. Take cover now. Avoid windows. Keep your outdoors.